young to grow up in these parts and not be influenced by some of the bands that came just ahead of your time. And then we certainly have been, we've been very honored to be the second biggest band out of Gainesville, Montana. A distant second. And some guys that we've gotten to know from Duval County, Jacksonville, Florida, a band called Leonard Skinner. We've gotten to know those guys a little bit too. We grew up listening to this stuff, playing in bars in Ocala and all over the place.